exactly 12 o'clock that night, welcoming in the new chair.